on the previous episode.
And those delicious little triplets over there. Not the first time I've said that sentence.
And now, continued.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and we are back playing Ice Age 3 Dawn of the Dinosaurs. We're very hopeful that today, of all days, we will actually find some dinosaurs. Isn't that the dream? I'm pretty sure that's the dream. We're going to talk to these lovely little rodent things.
Have you ever seen
such
a perfect crystal? You should feel good about yourself for getting.
Oh, Sid.
I do feel good. I feel really...
Oh, Sid. See, I could be a sloth.
Look out!
It seems to have a fantastic habit of falling off things.
Oh, from your brothers with love.
You guys spoil me.
Yeah, almost makes up for all the other junk they do.
Okay, it does.
Doesn't anybody want to spoil me?
Silly sloth. Level completed! Yeah, check that out! Not really sure what that page means, but still, we're gonna nip off to the trade shack.
Whatever you want, Fast Tony can hook you up.
Oh, I'm not allowed to buy upgrades for some bizarre reason. Okay, whatever. What the point in that is then is very much beyond me,
well,
but whatever!
Peaches, one of the ways your papa stayed out of your mama's way, kept himself busy while he was waiting for you to be born, was to work on these little surprises. One of them was a playground for you. But there was too much to do, so he asked me, your Uncle Sid, for a little help.
Seems like a bad idea.
I suspect your Uncle Sid probably wasn't the best choice.
Shh.
Hey, Sid, really appreciate you lending a paw here. You see, I built this awesome playground, but my kid's coming any day now, and I need to baby-proof the place. Look at this. The only game our kid can play here is Daddy Brings You to the Doctor.
I hear you. Now, what can Uncle Sid do for you?
Well, let's see. You can pad those sharp, eye-poking-out rocks with leaves. You can put mud on those sharp rocks over there. Oh, yeah, and you could melt the sharp icicles in the cave.
If I think it's sharp, it's scary.
Those are a hazard.
Yeah, but not everybody thinks so. They may try and stop you.
Who? Stop me?
Who?
The child safenator? Bring him on.
Let's do the thing. I'm a child safety proofing machine, ladies and gentlemen, an absolute machine.
Hey there, welcome to the trade shack,
Jack. I would like to purchase your goods. I think I would like that good. I'm just going to have a look at the other goods to see if I would like that good, or if there are any other goods if I would like.
Get your high quality at a low, low price.
Nope, we're just gonna get health.
Good choice! Fast Tony likes what you did there.
Thanks. Oh, I've maxed it out already. Okay. That's nice. Look at that. So much delicious stuff. What is that? What is it? Oh, it's mud. Okay, thank God for that. I was ever so slightly worried I was dealing with something else there. That's fine. Mud is okay. I can deal with mud. Let's get a move on. Apparently. Oh, there's a vulture.
The kids will love this playground.
Oh, crystals. Oh, okay. Do I just collect crystals randomly now? Are they worth... What are they worth? Nothing? You know what, I really can't tell. Oh, I like the music. Okay, what am I doing? Am I throwing it at these? Hep. Hep. No. Don't actually really know what I'm trying to do here. Oh! Ah! Kill it! Probably. How dare it exist? Ah, this is it. Yeah! Nice and safe. Mud. Honestly, if things are covered in mud, they officially can't hurt you if you, like, fall on them and stuff. That's science. Why would you argue with... Hey! Hey! There we go! Okay. There's another one up there. I can take it from here. Boing! Tell you what, for a sloth, he's got a hell of a throw on him. Ooh. But I don't know why I'm doing this. I don't really care about this. But I want it! I must have it! It must be mine. I wonder if I can throw it at the condor, slash vulture, slash bird-shaped item that I'm not sure. Aww! I just feel mean now. Kill it! Wah, wah, wah. How dare you exist in my presence? For that you must die. See, I'm just not a nice person sometimes. Oh well, I'm sure they said to... Oh, I had to put leaves on the rocks, right, I remember that. Okay, so let's just... Cool. Hey! Hey! I see you over there. I know your game. I see you chucking things of some description at me. Oh god, go back. Okay, all is gone hunky. Hey! Ha-ba! Ha-ba! Yes, a mole is going to suffer when you throw dirt at it. Moles actually have very low tolerance for dirt, in case you weren't aware. Probably. Did I just see a crystal? I did see a crystal! The sneaky son of a gun! What do you think you're doing, eh? What do you think you're doing? Trying to get away from me is what you're trying to do. And apparently being successful. Somehow. Come here! There we go! Bloody Nora. Okay. That's the last one of these that we need to do. Oh my god! Splendid. So we need some leaves. Some delicious, nutritious... Ooh! Don't care for the leaves anymore. I care only for the cherries. Delicious, nutritious cherries. I'm going to say this now. I know a lot of you aren't thrilled on playing this game. It's not like top of your list of games for me to play. But,
to throw these leaves over the rocks.
I quite like it. It's fun. That's all that matters. You know?
Oh, now it's like a big bed for sleepy heads.
Oh, big bed for snack. Ah! Ah, why is he trying to kill me? All I did was kill his friend. I don't deserve this kind of shoddy treatment. Where is it? Where is it? Aye, aye, order. Pow! Right in the kisser. Like so. Ah! Come here, come here. Thank you. I am hoping for dinosaurs in this episode. I'm going to move on very quickly. We're making moves. The home screen music for this game is incredible, by the way. It just makes me so happy. It's not Rusted Root. And if you'd like to listen to Rusted Root, please do check the description of this video to find a handy-dandy link to the YouTube video. I don't work for Rusted Root. I just love the song. I'm just going to clarify this now because I've mentioned it quite a few times. Before we grab that one, we're going to nip over here and just... Yep. Lovely jubbly. And let's finish this off as my housemate decides to start pounding dubstep music. Ah, there it is. Lovely jubbly. Again, it's a well-known fact that, like, leaves are far stronger than anything else in the world. So if a dinosaur or a mammoth falls on the leaves, he definitely won't go through them to the spiky bits below. Definitely, definitely won't.
It's kind of chilly in here.
I'm so chilly, my head's spinning. Gotta keep an eye out for these blimmin' crystals. I'm gonna start putting points into that thing that makes crystals bigger, because now I actually have seen crystals in the game, so I actually know what it's for. You spin me right round, like a wrecker baby, right round, right. Smack it! Pow! Begone, mole thing. How dare you exist? The moles really aren't doing much wrong. You know, they don't really deserve to die, if we're honest. I'm pretty sure this makes me a bad human being. Or a bad sloth, as the case may be. Whatever. Whee! Ooh. It's going hunky-dory, this. Hunky-dory. Eh. I'd think baby-proofing would include killing these things, because... I don't know, they don't seem that baby-friendly to me. And boop! Cool! Yeah? Check me out!
Wow, Sid!
Baby proofing!
You actually did it!
Like a champ.
Now all that's left is for me to uproot those tree stumps.
I get to be a mammoth! Rawr. Top Y!
The playground looks safer already!
Good tapping me. What is wrong with tree stumps? What did the tree stump ever do to you, Manny? What? Come here, you! What tough ass little ow! Ow! Come! Manny handles like a bloody shopping trolley. He's really difficult to control. Arrgh! Hep! Hep! Okay, they just keep spawning. We're gonna make a move. Hep! Oh god!
Hep! Out of my way, beavers!
Yeah, beavers. Two beavers are better than one. That's twice the fun. Ask anyone. Heave. Oh! Not you guys. You're not hoes. You're all lovely human beings. Probably. So many beavers. Too many beavers. Which isn't a common thing for me. Look out. A mammoth charging into... Evil beaver! A mammoth charging into a bush takes as much to kill it as a bloody weak little sloth slapping it repeatedly. Nearly there. Nearly there. Power through, Manny. Power through. Eve. Ho. Good hoeing. Good hoeing. I remember these guys. Hiya.
Too bad we didn't call and frank-proof the playground.
Haha.
Hey, I could move those large rocks earlier, but maybe they can. I got an idea.
Does this idea include me?
If you can get on one of their backs, you can guide them into the rocks.
That sounds legit.
What happens when I wake up before noon?
I know that feeling, Sid. Life doesn't start till 12 o'clock. It's just the way it is. From mud and random, it lures them into water with Dayson. Okay.
Let's see if rhinos eat mud balls.
Ooh, hello, beautiful. Lurking there, hiding that pretty little head from me. Okay, we can do this. Power to the people. Hup.
Come on, come and get me.
Here we go. On we go. Press Y by the rhino to ride it. I shall ride this rhino. Good riding. Hold X to charge and break rocks. Okay, why am I trying to break? Ah!
Thanks for your help, my rhino friend.
I can totally move out of the way in time. Ah! See? Told you. Just gonna nip over here. Nice and. Oh god! Hey! Hey, you guys! Hep! Be gone, beaver scum. I'm busy fighting rhino scum. Thank you. Hop on. And away we go. Did he not attack if I just... Oh, God. There we go. Easy peasy this. Easy peasy. Come on, you kids. I'm going to leave you to it. You can attack me. Hep.
Did that hurt?
Oh god, they're both angry. Oh, there we go. I must say, this is going splendidly well. Charge! Alright.
Playground, not the ground.
Oh, this playground! It's amazing!
Thanks.
The baby loves it.
Well, then the baby will really love this, an ice mobile.
Manny got some skills. Should open an Etsy shop or something.
The baby thinks you're the best dad ever.
Whoa!
And where did you get all the energy to baby-proof this place? Hey, is it okay?
Oh, he's probably just shocked that we're nowhere to be found on your special family ice mobile.
Hey, Diego. Come on, mate. Cool. I still don't know what they achieve, but cool. Cool. See, how much quicker was that level?
Sometimes, little peaches, even your uncles are wrong about stuff. And by your uncles, I mean Diego.
Oh, not this again.
He thought that since he wasn't asked to participate in the goings-on with the gift for you, that he wasn't part of our family anymore.
Aww.
He could have asked, of course.
Every time.
But now! So your Uncle Diego went off into the wilderness. Oh, he was sure that all this family life had dulled his hunter's touch. So he came up with the perfect test.
Poor Diego. Diego's not actually the original voice actor. None of all the others are. Diego's not. He looks delicious. Eat him, Diego. Eat him hard. Wait, what? Never mind. Maybe don't eat the head kind of area. Maybe a little spiky. Hunter. Okay. Ooh, cherries. Always time for cherries. Smilodons love cherries, in case you didn't know. Yes. Smilodons were well known for their ability to power slide. Obviously. Did you not know that, guys? Not really sure how helpful that is, but whatever. Whoop. Ooh, crystal. Get out of my way, I'm a maniac. Whee! Get out of the blimmin' way! Come on. Oh, hello. You're new. I shall ride you. I shall ride you to glory. Apparently I won't. Getting closer. Oh, not. Oh, oh. Stop playing blimmin' Mario Kart. Ow, ow. Walls, walls. Beaver thing. Probably ish. This is really difficult. Children would not be able to do this. Oh, there's new things. I don't think I'm meant to have caught it yet, you know. I get that feeling. Come, get out of the way. Nearly. Yay! Proud of me. Okay, not that proud of me.
What's the matter? Need a break or something?
I was just warming up.
Ooh, well, when you're warmed up, let me know. So I can blow your stripes off.
I don't have stripes.
I missed a crystal.
Knocking these levels out of the park. They're going.
All right. Yeah. Enough of my story. Aww. Let me tell you about your Uncle Sid.
What? You've got nothing. I'm clean above reproach. La 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 la.
He thought that since everyone was busy waiting for you to be born, that nobody wanted to be his friend anymore.
Oh.
Oh, Sid.
So he thought that he would go off and find some new friends. Wherever he might find them.
Okay, nothing to freak out about. I'm good at making friends. Oh, there's my future herd.
Hello, hey, Elofay, Uri, Frey, Ensfay. I guess they don't know sloth Latin.
I could be Pac-Man. Ooh, what are the odds? Cherries! Oh god. Hello.
Okay, I'm not that desperate for friends.
Hey, I'm sure the bats are lovely, lovely. I wanna say people, but they're bats, so. Can I smack this? I can smack it! What was that? Oh, it's like pine cones. Okay, cool. Smack my ice up. Smack my ice up. Sorry. One day I'll stop making everything into like a vague pop culture reference. But this is not this day. Well, that's some rubbish. Okay.
Take a gander at all the nifty items for trade.
Why do I want any of this really? Size of the crystals, let's go for that. That's a good idea.
Best Tony likes what you
that's probably a good idea
you're
as well.
On a quest, right? That'll help you.
Let's get voiceover player and voiceover pack. Well, whatever.
Step only the best for fast.
I mean, I'm clearly gonna buy pretty much everything fairly easily, so I don't think I really have to be worrying about this at this point in time. Delicious, nutritious cherries. Go, hey! Hey! Not a fan of your work, Mr. Mole Hog. Not a fan, one Dickens. Is there anything down here by any chance? No, but I just walk very, very slowly in the water. I'm not really sure why. How weird. Oh, there's a ledge. Ledge means prizes. Wait, actually, ledge means fire. Let's grab that. I assume I actually come up there in a minute when I go through this tunnel here. I wouldn't be able to see a blimmin' Dickens without this fire.
Better to be alone in a cave than alone in a cave with spiders.
I'm expecting spiders any second now. Oh, Sid. Yep, there they are.
Could be worse. I mean, we could be allergic to caves.
I am allergic to caves. I'm allergic to granite. Probably not. I don't know. Boom. Boom. One more. Boom. Lovely. Die, spider. Thank you. Thank you for complying with exactly what I wanted. You're a lovely spider. I regret ever being mean to you. I'm on my way. on my way. I would like to take of your hand. I wish I knew the song. I'm going to have to learn it. On my way. I'll just keep saying that over and over again. Smack my spider. Smack my spider up. It's a well-known scientific fact. I can say this as a scientist. That mushrooms are actually 99% cherry. In case you didn't know. Oh, fungal, like more like... cherry. Yeah. Ah, oh, cool. What have we got? We've got some bison-looking things. We've got some deer-looking things. We've got some... really fat horses. Very little else. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, it's like Dark Souls.
Ah, nice toasty.
Dark Souls Ice Age Edition. I wish I could FFS so brilliantly. Lovely. And up we pop. And this lovely, nice open space. Ooh. Smack. Boop, 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 boop. I had to. I'm sorry. I had to. In my heart of heart, I couldn't leave it. I'm hoping I can get back up the hill. No, I'm gonna have to go around. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. At least I don't have to kill anything this time. I'm just gonna. Am I going the wrong way? By any chance? Go away. Be gone. Be gone. Oh. Ow. Ow. Hey. Hey. Which way did I come up? I'm assuming this is the right. No. I'm really confused. No, this is the right way. This is the right way. We follow the wispy willow thingamajiggies. They guide me on my noble quest. My noble quest to, I don't know, actually escape from the evil cave, I suppose. Kill... Oh, God! Oh, God! I just died! On Ice Age 3! What is wrong with me? What is my major malfunction? Let's try that again, shall we? It is Dark Souls, after all. It's blimmin' difficult. Ice Soul. Dark Age 3? Dawn of the Skeletons? Or where else did you get in Dark Souls? Dark Age 3. Dawn of the Brilliant Luminescence. Whatever Solaris says. Ah! Okay, so I can't kill them. That's good to know. Is there anything over there worth? There's a bit of. We're gonna nip over there for a sec. Grab myself a delicious, nutritious apple. Why? He doesn't. There's absolutely no desire to use the fire in combat. Yeah, I've got this big burning stick that I can assumably use against animals that assumably very rarely see fire in their lives. And that's King Kong has taught us. Fire is super effective against spiders. But he has no desire to use it. It's odd. Thank you, Mr. Fire. You're a doll. You're an absolute doll. Yeah, we're going to end it there since we just had a lovely jubbly checkpoint. Next video, we're obviously just going to push on a little bit further. It's going fantastically well. There will be dinosaurs eventually. It's all going to be about dinosaurs, but it's all going to be later on a little bit. Stick with it and we shall be rewarded justly. Yes. Until then, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like and subscribe and I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers. Much love as always. Bye-bye.